That was fucking brutal.
It took a while, Flip, but you know.
I'll get her back.
We got it.
I feel rewarded.
I'll get her back. She will be mine.
Hey, are you all right?
Just watch. I'll get her back.
Whew. Hey, are you all right?
Something big's going to be coming again today, huh? In my case,
we have one more before, right? Ones.
No, I'm pretty sure this is the boss now.
Committed suicide.
Or maybe, oh no! Oh no!
I think we have one more puzzle before the boss.
That she thanked me. No one blamed me. Being tormented by her here is actually something of a relief.
That's.
Oh, he's seeing girl.
Seeing you has changed the way I think. While everybody else is busy saving themselves, you've been cheering them on and giving them advice. You made me remember that words can save somebody.
Aww.
If I can get out of here.
Welcome back, Ice
Garcy. Writing again. This time, I hope I can save someone myself.
I see.
Sorry, I'm babbling. I want to settle some things with myself. Will this technique be of use?
Thank
to
you
someone?
For the technique, sheep with glasses.
Allow me to explain.
Bracing.
So he's bracing that block over there so that the tower will not collapse on the higher levels. And at the same time, he's pulling the other
block
side.
You want will cause other blocks to fall. Add more support with another block first.
All right.
Okay.
All right.
That is actually correct, Bizarro. That is the reasoning why Brawly does not have more beard. And it's totally reasonable.
Block without worrying about the others falling.
I've got another one, too.
All right.
Allow me to explain uprooting. When an unmovable block stands in your way, try moving the blocks below it. With that immobile block out of your way...
That's actually a really big pain in the ass he went through all for that. But, yeah. I don't know if I would succeed in that strategy at all.
It's the truth.
Got it.
And the axe guy does appear to be gone near Recon. Maybe he didn't make it?
So according to legend, one person will make and be granted a single wish, right? Is that what happens? So only one of us can make it, everyone else is gonna die, correct?
Maybe. Or maybe none of them have had a good friend like us keeping them going.
That's true.
I love her. And I can't do anything about it. If that's a crime, then this is my punishment.
Flip side, you get enough of a beard and it really stops itching.
I have to accept it.
Are you alright?
I'm gonna keep climbing. Sorry for talking.
Timmy Junior, we're remembering these techniques-ish. In fact, maybe some of our problem in the last level came from trying the techniques too hard.
To this. I hear rumors that cheating men are sent here. But I wonder why.
Lurk away, Killer Froggy. Lurkers are always
cheated on my wife while she was alive. Maybe it's because I've been woman crazy these days.
What?
As long as she has at least one thing that reminds me of my wife. Hair. Voice, anything.
My wife had hair. My wife had a voice.
Yep.
The only people that doesn't remind don't remind him of his wife
are bald mutes.
Bald mutes. That's right.
I see. The criminal still hasn't been caught, and I was tired of looking. I thought I'd.
Maybe the people who brought here are people cheap. People basically give up on life, and people who cheat are oftentimes people who are unsatisfied with their life.
Too nice.
Could be.
Strange. Come on, let's go. I want to make use of the life that you've given me.
Hey, what's up, Jazz? Welcome back, man.
Welcome back, Jazz.
Yeah. It's a deal.
I'll get her back.
Shut up.
Is it everyone?
Oh, man.
We've got Orlando over here.
I'll see her again today.
Who?
Who?
My wife. Left. She left me.
After wait.
My business failed.
Really?
And now she says she wants me to come back. Is she mocking me?
They are sheeple.
Betraying me. At least, that's what I told myself. I couldn't face going back to an empty home. And even then, I could hear her crying.
Wow, Orlando does an incredibly good job of not mentioning any of this.
It was being selfish, and it's my fault she's not.
We're getting there, Jazz. We're getting close.
I can't ask her to start over with me. How pathetic.
It could be due to feel guilty in Vermillion.
I think I've said more here than I forget what I said. Well, we're gonna forget anyway, right?
Well, you may forget. Don't forget, we are outside of the game.
That's right,
we are extra dimensional beings. So we will remember.
We will remember.
I'm the man. I'm guessing they just have a problem.
I'm pretty sure the clothes you're wearing are more so a psychological representation of whatever.
Like how Vincent.
One for me asking all those weird questions.
Vincent is psychologically represented by a pair of underpants.
Yes, exactly.
And a pillow. Wolfie, go and know. We've actually been working on this over the course of about 3 days
you
now.
You know the question day comes three, first. Now sit.
So we may finish it up today, but we're getting close, I think.
It seems you've survived, just as I predicted. Woo! But this level won't be overcome just through experience. You'll need luck as well.
Luck?
I like that.
I see something special in you. Like the man who climbed this entire tower long ago.
So somebody got out of here before. I'm gonna do even better than he did. There's more than one person depending on me now.
This is the 13th question. Is it acceptable to marry someone based only on wealth or power?
Yes!
No, wait, Broly. I'm pretty sure that no is the response to the decision. Damn it! Damn it! I can't use next level mind games this time!
Let's get a move on.
I mean, honestly, if you make it, this level. If you marry someone and they know what's going on, and you know what's going on, and you're getting bathing out of it, okay, I guess. Yeah, it's fine.
I'm gonna keep climbing until I've reached the goal. I'm gonna take care of everything
tomorrow. Oh, Kid at Heart, nice with the pizza. Finally go downstairs and get some.
I mean, super old rich dude marries a hung, hung chick.
A hung
young chick.
Broly loves the hung young chick.
No, a hot young chick. He knows why she's marrying him. He knows.
It could be her personality. Hot young chicks have personalities too, bro.
What about hung young chicks? They got no personality. They're just hung. That's all they got.
Look, they might have personality. I tried, Gus the Eagle. I tried.
That's why I married my rich aunt. the man says. Oh, please don't make the boss require I have to use all those ridiculous abilities.
A 10-story wall.
Use your mind to create a path to the entrance for the next area.
10?
That's not 10?
Not gonna die.
Commencing area.
The
four.
Fuck?
Are you ready?
Oh my god, look up.
Just a little more.
Oh my god, what the?
It's just fucking mocking us. It's just mocking us.
Remember what he said, right, use your mind to make a path to the next.
No way! I thought maybe something I could drop down to. I thought maybe there is something I can drop down to. Apparently I was wrong.
May you rest in peace.
Now's not the time to be dead.
I do love Kylie. That's right, Jazz.
Well, let's get the free money.
Right, I got it.
Fuck game.
Right,
I'm just trying shit right now.
Yeah, now you have no moves. You gotta remove all possible moves.
I do.
How many 10 stories? Look up a little bit. Wait, that's not even. Okay, look down a little bit. If you. I want to say try pushing out blocks and collapsing tower levels and maybe make a ascent up, but that's probably not good enough on its own. You're probably going to have to do something.
Edge.
So you can always farm a continue if you need it. Now, before you push out any more, at some point you're going to need to be able to climb from one level of the tower to the next. So you're going to have to do something besides this. You get your pillow. Woohoo!
Alright, I got it.
Four Morik.
Pull a level out. Now you go left. Okay, now we have two strategies here. We have collapse levels and pull. Also, you can collapse levels on the other side. How many can you collapse on that right level? You can only remove.
I can't.
None.
It has to stay that way.
That has to stay. So you can never push any out from there. You can push them off that level, but.
Edge.
Okay.
Edge.
Okay, we're getting an idea.
Edge.
I think we destroyed too much of the previous tower to make this work.
Yeah.
But
testing things out. We have an idea. Testing things out. I don't think we can go anywhere from here.
No, I think by destroying this version of the tower, we forgot it. But, or we missed it, but we get an idea.
Yeah.
We know how we can climb up. We know how we can move from bit to bit. Love.
You rest in
is
peace.
Over.
Not yet. Love can still has a chance. And love has 90 more chances.
91.
Ryan, I got it.
Okay, so it's all about controlled demolition, I'd say.
Right.
Maybe he mixes up. Okay, we just learned about how you can brace things. I think bracing might be a thing here somehow.
Well, no. These three towers aren't braced. That one on the upper right is. Unless you can destroy some of that tower, which you can't, because it's. There's nothing to destroy with bracing.
Or nothing to brace with bracing?
Unless we're doing bracing with these three towers, then no. Which you might. There might in fact be.
I thought that one would stick to that one right there.
No, because there's nothing underneath it. Support comes from lower levels of the tower.
Oh, okay. Alright, I have a block there.
You're allowed to do that.
Edge.
You don't have a block there. That's fine.
I do. Edge.
You have no possible moves now.
I do. Edge. 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 I do.
So you can't edge. Make. Okay. So you can't pull out onto this one yet at this level. If you do that, that will screw everything up.
Undo.
Oh, and Thief 99, no worries. Good night, man.
See ya, Thief. Have a night, man.
Edge. Undo. Edge.
Oh, my thought here. Go pull out.
Undo.
Oh,
edge.
No, that. Okay, so. And maybe get rid of that and.
Edge.
Wait, I don't do that. Try.
Edge.
And try pulling that other. Wait, undo that.
Undo.
Pull that one, the other one towards you. You need that one over there to get up on anything. And now you have a little bit of room to work in, right?
Edge. Edge.
Can't do that.
Undo.
Maybe pull that one out?
Edge.
It's a little bit better, right? Oh, pull. Go down to the next level. Pull. Go down to the next level. Pull. Go right. Maybe pull. No. Sort of.
Edge.
Alright, I got it.
Wait, no, don't do that. Undo. Can't zip on that one. Push.
Edge.
Go up to the right. Pull.
Edge.
Okay, now, I don't know what here, but this seems like an idea.
Edge.
Alright, I got it.
Oh, we're a little closer, but that's not good, that can't be done.
You're telling me, Vincent, you can't just go fucking, you can't just go scamper.
No!
You can't just fucking scamper right there.
No!
Oh, just, oh.
Leave it a diagonal. Alright, so you're gonna have to undo some.
Edge.
Ooh. Wait.
Edge.
Don't, maybe not.
Undo.
Can you? Wait, no. Oh, go right. Pull.
Edge.
Left. Push.
Edge.
Pull. No. Pull the right one.
Undo.
try going up, up, push. No.
Edge. Edge.
Sorry, I'm leading you astray.
You led me astray.
Oh, and Ryan Rickby, cool. Ryan clearly loves Alexis. That is accurate beyond conception. And he doesn't love her in the same way that Catherine and Catherine experienced their relationship with Vincent here. Definitely not.
Undo.
Sorry, I had some ideas and hope.
Alright, I got it.
You know been great? That extra block from the previous level?
Or a block that we can buy.
Well, no. Any blocks you can get in a level is fine. Not the ones you buy are bullshit. That's cheating.
Alright, try this.
Hey, what's up, ball freak?
Pull. Go up to the next level. Push.
Edge.
Undo. Push.
Edge.
Go. No. Oh, wait, actually that might work if you can go and get another level up. Yeah, this might work.
Edge.
Pull the one on the next level first. You can't do that one yet. Pull up the level. Pull.
Edge.
Go down. Pull.
Edge.
Go up. Up. Wait, no. There's nothing there, is there? Is there anything beneath it? This won't work.
Alright, I got it.
It's just right there, you all fucking right. Shit.
This is a minor improvement.
Edge.
Yeah, that's true, Lady Kriya. With the boss levels, you have a necessity for speed. Can you rotate the camera right slightly? Alright, rotate left. Alright, try this. Wait, no, is there anything?
Undo. 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 Undo.
Stop. Rotate a little bit now. So if we can push the grain one forward, then we could get on top of it. Before you do it, just rotate a little bit. I want to see. If we push the grain one forward, we can push the other one on top of it. So in order to push the grain one forward, what do we need to do? Things that we can. Near Recon, it's not cheating, but
it's not the same.
It's not the same.
It's not the same. It's complete without the blocks, extra blocks.
I like how basically this tower is not collapsing. We have infinite time, to my knowledge. Yeah, Sark, but if we can go on the cracked block more than once, I can see a way to do it, but we can't. I would love to push the broken one step forward, but to do that and undo what we need... Alright, try this. This is not gonna work. Pull.
Edge.
No, it won't work because that... You'd have to pull that one and we can't. We'd need something to support the broken block on the level below and it will fall otherwise. So this won't work as we're maneuvering.
Edge. Undo. Undo.
And yes, Fallout Creek, Fallout Freak. Vincent is not actually a goat man.
Edge.
Yeah, that's, no.
Edge.
In fact, with the number of moves that you've just done there, I don't think we can undo back to a point where we could do things.
Yep. So I feel like pulling out that bottom block up to the top layer is helpful.
Feel free.
Right, I got it.
I feel like nothing is lost by pulling it out.
Edge.
I think that's useful.
I accept that. Now we need to do the controlled demolition of this left tower. And I think we basically destroy as much of it as we need to. But we can't, we have to do it by pushing it to the left.
Edge.
No, if you do that, then we'll have no way to climb up. Right?
I believe so.
So the only way for us to do this is to push it to the left. To my knowledge. Alternatively, we could push it forward, but we'd have to also destroy levels of this time. But that won't, that's not a good plan. Like, you can push it forward, but you...
Edge.
Yeah. It doesn't matter but where they were pushing them, they're gone forever.
Edge. Undo.
Here's my suggestion. Try not to destroy any of that middle tower, if possible.
Alright.
I would say push, maybe pull.
Edge.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm stuck here.
Yeah, sorry. So we are going to have to remove one thing from the middle tower. There's no way I can see to do this.
Edge.
That's removing. By removing, I mean remove it towards us.
Edge.
But you have to destroy the other one first. Or actually, you did. Yeah, you did have to destroy the other one first.
Undo.
Alright, that feels almost obligatory. Edge. Except maybe what you did with that right one, but it. That, like you said, seems helpful.
Thanks, Jazz. Your suggestion that we destroy all the blocks in the last tower seems like possibly the absolute solution to this problem.
I can actually make the better suggestion. Why don't we destroy all the blocks in all the towers?
Just destroy the tower in general?
Burn! Let the tower burn!
Edge.
No. Very no. Very, very no.
Edge.
Actually, undo one step just for a second. I want to just think here. So what we need to do is we need to get that top block one step forward. So can we... I don't know if this will work, but can you push forward?
Edge.
And then pull left. Right? Pull that right.
Edge.
Go down to the next level. That might be it, probably. That you may have just... Wait, no, maybe you didn't. But you may have just done it. So go to the right. You may... I think you just did it.
How?
Pull. Go left. Pull. Go up, up, up. Push. No, maybe you didn't do it. Undo a couple.
Undo.
Yeah, okay, now pause 1 second here.
Just, you can make that jump, Vincent! You can make that fucking jump.
Maybe go back a step or two.
Undo. Undo.
Ooh, this is an idea, probably a dumb one. Pull that one left. Go up a couple steps. Go forward? Up to the... One more forward.
What? Controls, Jesus Christ.
Pull that one towards you. Now, maneuver around the tower so you can get on that little block there.
All right.
I think that's the opposite of where we wanted that to be. Can you undo one?
Undo.
Maybe go to the other side, push. Try pulling.
Edge.
No, that's...
I can go up once on this, I think.
Keep going around.
Right,
no, undo. Undo.
Undo.
You don't, I don't want you to step on it yet.
Edge.
Okay. Go around. You can keep going around. Yeah, the orientations change when you're in the back. Maybe not, but I thought maybe that might be worthwhile.
I can jump up once, and then I can do nothing.
Edge.
You can make that jump, Vincent.
What was that? Were there just two blocks stacked in a tower there?
Yeah.
So close to being
edge.
Promise.
Undo. Undo.
Ooh, this is an idea. It just rotate to the left. that we have that stack there. Maybe we can, I know we can stand there, at least we could pull one out maybe at some point. Like, I don't know if that'll ever be useful, but maybe that would help at some point?
We just lost some up there.
We did just lose that block. Try pushing forward. Okay, now don't push again. Ooh, ooh, ooh!
Push forward?
No, no, no. The other one, push it out. Pull that one.
Edge.
Go to the other side.
Edge.
There it is! There it is!
Oh, I made it!
Oh! Praise the sun!
Oh.
We had that lower level there, and I was trying to think, and it did it! It did it! You're right. We needed that block there. We needed that block there. Without that block there, we weren't doing it that way.
Yep.
We've made it this far.
And a silver!
I think I've misjudged you.
Whew. Oh my god! Oh my god, it's happening! They see it happening! They know! Is it... wait.
No one else made it.
Is it just... Steve?
Damn it.
God damn it, Steve!
Damn it. How dare she go to some young bastard? Just watch. I'll get her back. She will be mine.
Are you the only one here? Where are the others? They're not all dead, are they?
Shut up! Don't talk to me!
Sorry. Everyone, I hope you're all right.
Damn it!
Thank you, remove from
How
game.
How dare she go to some young bastard? Just watch. I'll get her back. She...
Are you the only one here? Where are the others? They're not all dead.
Shut up!
Sorry. Everyone...
Keep in mind, if you skip those things, people can't read all the sub things.
Well, no, we already went through that one already.
Oh, okay. Grimmjow, I don't know. Normally, we wrap up around 11. We can go a little bit later, but I can't be too late today. I have to teach in the morning, and I still have some tests or quizzes to grade.
Pause with the hat.
Sounds like a kid. He can't be, can he?
He does sound like
I was about to pass off to him, but I realized I should probably take the boss. Too.
If you don't want the boss, you don't have to have it. But if you want the boss, take it. I've had more bosses than you. I don't mind.
Okay. Oh, damn it.
Is that exhaustion?
Steve is scared. He came for us in the beginning.
Sit down and rest.
And Jazz, do what you need to.
See you, Jazz.
Welcome, little lamb. I see you've survived.
That's what we're led to believe, Neo-Recon.
You're doing amazingly. The next trial will be the last one on this floor.
And it's coming.
Some shit already. Nothing is gonna scare me off now.
This is the 14th
question. Oh fuck, 14th question.
If you were to propose to your lover, how would you do it?
Oh goodness. It has to be special. Just let it happen.
Which one?
Damn.
We're moving a lot towards the blues time.
Oh well.
So and not it. Much, Cayman. Just enjoying us a bit of Catherine.
Hey, Cayman.
Well, you're almost there. I'll say goodbye to you here. Only a very small number of sheep have ever reached the cathedral. In this century, you're the first.
Ugh.
I hear there are more holy stairs with red carpet at the top of the cathedral. Get there. But don't let go of what's important to you.
Damn.
If you can.
Sweet tracts of land.
It's important to me.
Are we really? Are we Catherine?
Don't worry about tomorrow. Yes. Tomorrow. In any case, I'm getting the hell out of here. Now hurry up and take me up there.
What's the boss gonna be?
I'll lead you to the next trial.
Wait for me, Catherine.
It's Erica. Erica is the final.
It could be actually blonde Catherine. It could be Vincent himself. It could be baby again. Baby got another chainsaw. I don't know.
Grimjaw, I do believe we answered. Another 20-ish minutes, or maybe a little bit longer.
Well, how much game is there after this level?
We don't know.
Oh.
I don't really want them to tell us either.
That's true.
It sort of depends. Like, we're reaching, it looks like, the end of the tower. But we might have quite a bit of...
Well, I thought there was 8 levels, though. This is like completely the 7th, right?
I thought.
Yeah, 7.
This is the final area for tonight. The glowing black hole blocks suck in anything placed on top of them. Avoid stepping on them.
Got it.
Once you pass this area, you'll reach your final destination, the cathedral.
Which may or may not be a stage itself.
Vincent Brooks. Ooh. How do you feel?
Who's there?
What?
It's ourselves.
Really?
The shadow of Vincent has appeared.
The shadow of Vincent.
It's the killer. Do not die.
It's the killer.
It's too late.
Oh boy.
All that matters is yourself, right?
Alright, I got it.
Ooh, pull to the right. Pull that one left.
Oh, I can move these ones. I forgot I can move these.
They're bracing blocks in the back.
I'm sorry?
They're bracing blocks in the back. There's a tower.
Oh, okay.
What is the shadow doing? He's just kind of chilling.
Hanging out over there, just being the shadow of Vincent, being a douchebag.
There's a spring block over there if you can get to it. Is he just waiting patiently? Oh my god, I think he's just waiting patiently for you.
Well, fuck.
Wait, undo.
Undo.
Undo one more time.
Undo.
Undo one more time.
Undo.
Now.
Hey.
All right, I got it.
Oh, maybe the.
Edge.
Nope.
Edge.
I mean, that'll get you the spring block. Actually.
What's spring block at?
Left. Up. Forward.
Oh. Hey, Vincey out there.
You can't escape!
Thanks!
That was so useful. We're not even there yet, man.
Resisting.
To the checkpoint!
Alright, alright, I got it.
Yeah, we have quite a bit more here, from what I can tell. Quite a bit more up. Pull that one out. Le repeat. I mean, Froggy, if you want someone to marry them, Brawly's rolling.
Edge.
This boss fight is awkward. He really does not seem that interested in murdering us.
At least he's done stuff so far. I mean, not a lot of stuff, but some stuff.
He's hindering our progress. Gliding, he doesn't give any shits.
Edge.
Unfortunately, all those are braced by the middle call.
Edge.
Malgan, I won't disagree either. A crazed shadow version of yourself floating around doing nothing except slowly impeding your progress. A little bit unsettling.
So I got here, but I'm not sure if I made the best way up here, though. Like,
you can always undo a bunch and hope.
Checkpoint.
basically you've done before.
Yeah. I want to get
one more level.
How would I go about doing that?
Same night. Well, right now you're currently subscribed, but if you want to resubscribe tomorrow, no worries, sir.
Edge.
That didn't help me at all, really.
I think that actually made it impossible for you to go further.
I just... So, pull this
edge.
Way.
Edge.
What do you think?
Edge. Edge.
Undo. Let's go back.
Undo. Edge.
Undo. Going back a little bit further.
So.
Edge. Edge. Edge.
All right, that actually. Oh, that's a strategy right there, Brawly. Yeah, no, that's perfect. Not yet, but go back one more, go back two steps. You're doing the right thing. You made a space.
Yeah.
So if you go up to the next level.
Oh, wait, no. This one right here?
Yeah. Right there, you made it.
There we go. Yeah, Dark Vincent, suck it.
Oh my god, you're so damn good at this game. I was never this good.
Oh, he's making everything dark. That's cute. Oh, well, there's ice now, too. Oh, that's awesome.
I think there was a spring rock to the lower left side. I don't know where
really?
Or how long it leads.
Yeah. Where?
It existed. I don't know where it goes, but it did exist at one point.
Where?
It was on the ground. Don't worry about it. It's not important. It just it was present once. So don't go in the black hole.
So, there are no blocks as big. That's an excellent suggestion there, Dag. Thank you!
Your sin won't just disappear.
Mostly because I would like to try to do this tonight. And spring!
Your sin won't just disappear.
Is that not a...
Push 3 forward. Push that one forward. Go a step to the right and push that one forward. Go a step to the right.
What? There's ice there, though. Oh, I can.
Spider. It doesn't collapse the whole wall, does it? I'm so sorry. It was an idea. A bad idea. But an idea nonetheless. Oh. I have a different idea too if that one doesn't work.
Your sin won't just disappear.
And welcome, Lorg! How's it going?
Hey, Lorg.
Lorg, are you still playing some Fallout 3? Alright, here's my suggestion. Don't worry about those. Because you won't be able to get those. Fall down.
Your sin won't just disappear.
The next level. Okay. Pull that out. Move to the right. Oh, no, that'll fall too far. My suggestion was maybe if you could remove that block to the left of the, if you can remove the block next to the...
Your sin won't just disappear.
Maybe...
Oh, you can.
Right.
Pull that out.
Wait, don't say anything.
Okay, sorry.
I want to see if I can figure it out myself.
I don't know if my strategy will work, but I think I have some mana.
Can I? That's okay.
This might work, yeah.
Oh, fuck. Red? What does this mean?
Your sin won't just disappear.
So can I?
I think he didn't appreciate that. Care, it's technically my turn, and I want to finish this game tonight. But Brawly needs this boss fight. So I'm totally Dexy right. Gaming.
Alright, let's see how what happens if you get walked the black hole. See what happens. Black hole?
You have to try it once.
Reveal your secrets unto me, black hole. How do I die?
You don't get anything. Just love ends.
Yep.
What is this filth, Jing?
I just push this guy and just bring them all over.
You're too short, technically, for that level. And there's no way for you to move things on that.
Alright.
So, I think your idea is a fine one. I was going to suggest a variation of it. I assume you're attempting to move that block one space to the left.
Trying to. Yeah, some capacity.
I was going to say try doing it from the level below, but I think you can do it from this level that you're at currently. You just have to...
Sup,
middle? Nope, you need to move it to the left.
Yeah. Oh.
And now you can do it.
I didn't realize like I can move the...
I wanted you to go to the level below, pull that block out, push it out, and pull the one... But your way works totally fine.
You're scared of being chained down, right?
Whoopsies!
Now's not the time. You get a checkpoint there?
I got checkpoint though.
Oh, thank goodness. Damn, girl, that is one fine ass idea. You're right, I'm the man. Black holes eat anything you put in them.
Well, that's unfortunate.
Your sin won't just disappear.
Well, I can do this, though. Wait.
Yeah, you still have an option. Yep, nope.
Oh, shit. I thought I can grab onto it.
Your sin won't just disappear.
Can you just climb up?
Oh, yeah, we're done.
No, I'm just curious. There might be a dead end here.
You're scared of being chained down, right?
Jing, I know we can push whole rooms.
There's nowhere to run, chain down.
That way worked, though. Can you push black holes?
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Yeah.
Chained down, right?
That will kill me.
No, Pika, I'm totally good at this. Thank you for the offer, though. And hey, Siri.
Maybe then.
There's no way to just disappear.
I'm not quite dead yet.
And dead.
May you rest in peace.
Says.
You're still pretty solid at the end. I don't think you have to risk
your sin. Your sin won't just take me out, right?
So here's just a dumb suggestion. If you undo one or two, couldn't you just push those block of ice rows to push off that dark black hole?
That is
dumb. Would that help you?
It might, but let me
I don't know if
it,
you need
it
to.
It might, honestly. But I can get up here now, I think.
That's true. This is probably much more efficient.
You're scared of being chained down, right?
Oh, this is we know this.
Are we playing on an easy or super easy, Siri? Normal? Which I assume is not actually easy, but is a mode. Three blocks wide, we can do this.
Fuck.
Go down to the next level.
Oh.
Yeah.
Do you really think she won't find out?
I'm hoping she won't. Nope. That did nothing. Absolutely nothing, Brian.
This one's not bad, though. Yeah. Brian's got this.
There's no turning back.
Bizarro,
right, I got it.
Brawly is not a Pokemans. Excuse me.
Edge.
So that's a spring.
Cool.
Right, I got it. Which lets you get up here, right, which it. Lets you get to another spring block.
Whoa! Right, I got it.
But not there.
Can I let it fall?
Edge.
Oh, well, right, that works too. I was going to suggest you push that one off, but that's a better way of doing it. Nicely done.
No one around. Coward.
Just a little more. It's right there!
In sight, and then they zoom out!
It's right there.
You. You're... I don't want to die. Where's Catherine?
No, Steve!
Catherine?
Wait, are you just now getting this?
Voice. You're Steve, aren't you? Huh?
How do you know my name?
Well...
I'm Steve Doholm. I'm a dentist.
Oh...
I see. That voice.
Oh...
You're Vincent, aren't you?
We were best buddies!
What a twist of fate.
Oh...
It looks like I'm cursed.
You figured something out?
I've been cursed by Catherine.
How do you get a curse from that?
Don't you get it? You're cursed too. It's revenge for betrayal.
Revenge? And the Catherine you're talking about is...
Abbott, welcome! You should be great today.
Come on!
And you shouldn't watch now if you're just coming in. You're just everything. Steve, come on! Steve! Run, Steve! This isn't Bleach! You can get away!
Big, giant, derpy evil Vincent.
Rip, Steve.
Was it supposed to be, like, light coming out to kill the boss?
Yeah, we just left.
Rest in peace, Steve.
Congratulations on such splendid work.
Ooh, we got a silver prize.
Spiral corridor's twists did not confound you.
No, it definitely confounded me. It definitely confounded me.
Fortunately, there weren't that many opportunities to die, and we actually did okay.
Whew.
Steve had one job, Dark Monkey. It was run towards the exit. And you know what he didn't do?
Run towards the exit. Alright, we got goat eyes.
And we had worse than goat eyes. Like, that was an incredibly bad case of goat eyes. That's what happens when
and
you have
diarrhea.
Goat eyes and diarrhea at the same time.
Eye diarrhea.
Praetor Vaether, you're right. It's a good thing you canceled your dentist appointment. Wait! Man, we're the only ones who made it, but...
Nightmares just
maybe they're just lagging behind.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
I had a dream where I felt dead and struggled, like I was being chased by something crazy.
Mm-hmm.
Yo, you listening?
Hey, Orlando. Man, we've had these crazy dreams every night. So how come we can't remember them clearly?
Hmm? Now that you mention it...
I can't shake this feeling. I can't remember.
The series of mysterious male deaths continues with another gruesome discovery this morning. Local dentist Steve Delhomme.
Local dentist Steve Delhomme.
42!
Got dead at home. His wife, oh! Did Vincent finally remember? This morning, like the other victims, his body. Did we actually remember?
A little bit, yeah. Inconsistent with known
causes of sudden death. Can't be.
Hey,
tell Orlando, please.
That dead guy on the news just now, I know that guy. He lived in my neighborhood. The police came this morning.
Oh my god.
Sounds like a bad way to start the morning.
I love Cap to Heaven.
Was cheating on his wife with a younger woman.
Mm-mm-mm.
The entire neighborhood knew because he bragged about it to everyone.
Steve, come on, man.
I kind of feel bad for the kids in that situation.
Oh, they didn't have any kids. But still, what a horrible...
No girls compared to Armstrong. Well, hey, unless you mean Olivia Armstrong, then I'm right with you there, sir.
In my dream.
I don't know. If I had to pick between one of the two Armstrongs...
I remember now. It was him. He died in my dream.
Him? The guy in the news? That's crazy talk, man.
What did he say?
Crazy talk.
Oh, that's right. It's starting to come back to me now. He said it was a curse. Because he betrayed someone.
Uh-oh.
Hey, cut that out. You're trying to tell me he was killed in his dreams or something? You are fucking crazy.
Well, maybe not.
Exactly.
Think about it. The rumor?
It's kind of what's been happening.
Maybe it's true.
Game.
The dreams we've been having every night.
Did you honestly just say that? How does this tie in with betrayal? I'm the one that got betrayed.
Yeah. Sorry.
Enough bullshit. We just can't think straight because we're too damn tired. We wake up all bleary-eyed and the world's full of rumors. Then we can't sleep because all this crazy shit's stuck in our heads.
Vincent!
You're probably
You were
right.
so close!
Exactly.
You were so close, Vincent!
I didn't betray anyone. I was the one who was betrayed. So why is... Fuck.
I didn't mean to bring that up. I was just thinking.
It's all stupid.
Yeah.
Man. What about you? You dumped the girl you're cheating with?
Actually, I was gonna go talk to her after this. It'll be a horrible date, but I've made up my mind.
You could have done that, like, day one, sir.
This is all
it would have worked much better.
Propose to her. To the one I know I love. Of course, I haven't bought a ring yet.
The ring can come anytime. Good luck.
Yeah.
Good guy, Orlando.
Okay!
Clock, you gonna figure out what time it is?
Gonna load at some point?
Hey, what's up with Vincent over there?
Just leave him alone. Don't get messed up and all that.
Oh, hey, there's something I wanted to tell you.
I hope this date went pretty good.
Check this out. Yesterday, I finally
He's got her panties.
A man. My V card.
Oh.
Wait, back up.
Please, please say Erica.
My hand.
Yes. It shouldn't be too hard.
It's with me.
Erica.
Yep, bingo. Sorry I got to her first, man.
Seriously?
Yeah, but there was something weird about it. You know, I can't really explain.
She had a penis?
It's probably just because it was my first time. Maybe, you know, just my imagination.
And I kind of liked it.
So what happened to Johnny? Coming by yourself?
Yeah, he's not coming today.
What? Let's go back to the weird thing, because
yeah, what was the
theory
thing?
That maybe Erica's weird, kind of evil. That could be a thing. Infected us, damn it. That could be a thing.
Oh, we only played it once, ridiculous. Only
no.
Once, sir.
So you see, I mean, there's nothing wrong with you.
It's me.
So then, there's someone else, isn't there?
Oh, God.
I've been meaning to tell you all this time, but I couldn't. I had a lot of things on my mind, and then you came along.
See you later, Pika.
I guess I was trying to escape reality.
Do you like her more than me?
Look, I'm sorry. She's someone I really need to hold dear. So...
Hold dear? Wait, so does that mean you're already dating her?
I'm sorry.
What?
Don't mind.
As long as I'm your number one, you can have fun.
This from the murder chick?
Like we've been doing.
Well, you might not mind, but I do.
Why?
You wanna know why?
Wait, we could have had both.
Damn it, Dag! No!
We should have played it perfectly neutral.
I've decided to marry her.
Well, I'm just going to kill her,
right?
And your unborn child.
I'm fine with that. I just want to be your girl, so...
No way. I couldn't live like that. I can't see you anymore.
You can't see me, but... No.
Please don't.
It's not my fault! We were actually aiming for net neutral, but probably kept doing...
Oh. I wouldn't cry in a situation like this. This is all my fault. I'm sorry. Really,
you
really
don't even.
Sorry.
We're still even not even sure if you ever even slept with her, dude.
Catherine. Look.
She doesn't even seem that evil right now, right. But. Our Catherine can't be evil.
Mistake?
I'm not good looking. I don't have any money. So no matter how you spend it, I'm no good for you. You're still young. So you probably just went with the flow. So.
It wasn't like that!
Look, I know I'm being a real jerk.
It's been like, what, 5 days?
We need to end this. I'll do anything else you ask of me.
Anything else?
Tell...
What else is there?
Tell your other Catherine about me.
I'm going to die.
What?
Please don't say stuff like that. Just... Catherine...
Please say that outfit.
Wait!
That outfit.
Hey, Catherine, you okay?
Do I look like I'm okay? Take it back.
Take it back?
I can't do that. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. I'll do anything.
What the hell does that mean?
Whoa!
Oh, are you really pissing me off?
Yes, we deserve this!
You want me to. I'm protecting you. Why are you trying to leave me? Ugh. Are you an idiot?
Yeah, I'm an idiot.
Maybe Catherine with a K is evil? Are you hoping? Is this the grin of a hopeful Brawly?
Yes.
Because I still like her better.
Don't you see you're making a huge mistake? You really, really should not. Leave me!
I still like Catherine with a K better, even if she is evil. In fact, I might love her, like her better because she's evil. I hope she's evil.
We call this the Hilda effect.
She's protecting us.
Stop. No, no, no weapons.
Unless she's protecting us from someone that we haven't
Dude,
met
what's
yet.
Up with that?
That or was maybe Vince those two voice, crazy chicks.
Right? Oh man, I hope he's okay. But that just means I want to be even less involved.
Here's a question. They never looked over.
They never saw her.
At our table.
Yeah.
In fact, he said, should I go over there with Vincent?
Huh. Did they even, like, know she exists?
Was she even there?
I don't know.
No one has seen Catherine with a C yet.
Exactly.
Well, she never drinks anything when we're at the bar. We are the only one with a drink there.
We're heading home now. What's the story? You staying here?
I don't want to move.
At this point, I have no idea what's going on.
Oh, hi, Erica.
Vincent, why don't you go home? You look terrible.
I deserve it. Huh? I lied to her. I hurt her, too.
Welcome, Spappy.
Are we going overboard?
You're just gonna have to swear.
Well, I mean, right now we kind of have to because we haven't reached...
It's not the right thing to do, but just pretend this was a bad
dream. We have yet to get to a point where we can save the game.
You try and cheer me up. I need to apologize to Catherine someday. This isn't...
There's just so many ways this plot could be turning! Oh my god, it's bothering me!
Go home early today and get some sleep, okay?
Hey, what's up, homie night? How you doing, sir?
I'll go after a couple of drinks. Tonight, I think I might actually be able to get some sleep.
Toby.
Yeah.
What was that weird thing about your first sexual encounter, Toby? It might be pertinent to the plotline.
It's not really supposed to happen that way, right? I mean, I'm the one who's supposed to be using the penis, right?
Oh, it's just awkward.
Honestly, though, if it's a choice between any of the three,
okay.
Erica.
So I think we can...
Or Catherine.
Can we save now?
I don't know if we can save... Can someone estimate about how much game we have left? Because I can go over, but I can't go over past midnight, basically.
Okay.
And if I go to midnight, I have to do stuff in a hurry afterwards. 2 hours. Yeah, we're gonna wrap this up.
Yeah, we wrap it up.
Sorry, guys.
Sorry about that.
If you're totally new, I'm Dagwood.
I'm Brawly.
We're Overboard Gaming. We stream every single weeknight from 7 to 11 p.m. Eastern. Playing a bunch of different things. I'd make us big, but I like the music. Tomorrow, there will be no afternoon cast because I have to do some stuff with my internet provider. Unless, like, something crazy happens and I happen to get some extra free time, in which case I'll try to let you know by Twitter or the whatnot. In the evening, starting at 7 o'clock, we'll be resuming Catherine. Gonna have a good time of it. We'll probably spend the next, as people are suggesting, about 2 hours to go through it.
Yeah. And then, well, if we finish early, what are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? I mean, next week I think we're strongly leaning towards playing Stick of Truth, right? If we don't want to play that on day one, I mean, we need something short to
finish.
I was gonna say Revengeance, maybe.
Or Revengeance, maybe.
So, I mean, we would need something short to kind of space out, you know, not playing on day one. So, I don't know. I mean, like I said, so if we beat this game tomorrow, guys, assuming we will, I think we will. We'll do something else afterwards, and then we'll have Multi-Monday. By the way, guys, Dag will not be here for Multi-Monday.
I might not be there on Tuesday afternoon. Apparently, I have to grade that day.
Oh,
so, yay!
Okay, so...
What will happen, we'll have to see.
As always, guys, if you follow us on Twitter, on Facebook, our Steam community, you'll know what's happening ahead of time before we actually do it. So, yeah, there we go. And also, if someone has the link to that straw poll, can someone post that in chat right now? That is a link to the current straw poll of what I'll be playing with you guys on Multi-Monday, this coming Monday. By the way, Multi-Mondays will be play multiplayer games with people in chat, which means you find people to know. Right now, the two games up for possibilities are either Soul Calibur 5 on the 360 or Dota 2. Right now, Soul Calibur 5 is winning, but, you know, if you guys want to play some Dota 2, gotta vote for it!
Okay, and Flip says there are also multiplayer and bonus modes we can mess around with if need be.
Okay.
So we have a lot of things that we can do.
Okay.
In fact, people are saying that they might be 3 to 4 hours if we do as much stuff as we can in the game.
Alright, that's even better, honestly.
Alright, we'll see what happens. Cayman, if I could quit my job right now, I would.
I would as
maybe,
well.
Maybe sometime in the hopefully not distant future, that would be a cool thing.
I mean, there is a goal we're going for in terms of subscriber amounts where I feel like I could quit my job and do this for real, but
we'd have to.
We're a ways off at that point, so.
All right, I'm gonna send this all over to Pixel Monkey Gaming. Pixel Monkey, good guy.
What's he playing?
He's playing Thief, the new one.
Oh, okay, cool.
It doesn't look horrible from what I've seen, so I don't know.
Well, I think what it is you have to be, if you are a hardcore fan of the old Thief games, you might not like it, but if you don't know the old Thief games, you might enjoy it. So, I haven't played the old Thief games, but I can see why. I've watched a lot of videos about them. I can see why people would be affronted by the new one. Even so, I can differentiate that, and I might even enjoy the new one. I don't know.
So, if you've never been on a raid before, we're going over there, we're hitting Pixel, giving him an overboard rating, and you know, maybe check him out, see if you like him, throw him a follow if you do. Yep. He's a classy gentleman. I mean, you gotta be classy to stream in a tie.
Exactly.
So head on over, check him out, tell him that we sent you, and we'll see you tomorrow for more Catherine.
Exactly, guys.
All right, thank you so much, everybody.
Enjoy the slow, slow, sweet jams.
Actually, those sweet jams will go away in a
That's
second.
That's true.
It's so sad.
We'll get some other jams, though. Oh, goodness. See you tomorrow, guys.
Good night! We'll be right back.